And guys are ready to get this match started.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight.
Look at this man. He's all business. Ooh. And he hits the belly to belly. Slam down with authority. Fancy from him there.
That was all raw power.
The back of the head absorbing much of that move. He's on the defensive here. This is a dangerous spot for him to be here in this triple threat match.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
That's what I call getting some hang time. Simply amazing. That's what I call being brought down the hard way. He'll have a headache tomorrow for sure. And he gets him with the counter. Reverses that one. No, there's the reversal. Looks like trouble here, Byron.
I don't know. I guess that all depends on who you're rooting for.
Oh, he's able to reverse it. Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar. And he lands a nice counter. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Look at him catch him off guard. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
There's a devastating springboard Swiss uppercut. There is no coming back from that one.
Rhino's just getting overwhelmed.
There's the pin. It's over.
It's all over.
Here is your winner, El Jefe.
Wow, now that's a commanding win.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
What a great match we just saw here on Raw. Thank you to everybody at home for choosing to spend part of your Monday night with us.